cigarettes in tiny liquor bottles, just what you expect.